Would you like a treat, MJ? Now listen to our news today.
We've got info on report cards, senior night info, upcoming games, and puppies.
Welcome back to WBNN Channel 9 News. I'm Chanel.
And I'm Shannon. Today is Thursday, March 23rd, National Puppy Day.
As you can see, here is a picture of my Bailey Whaley. I love you, puppy.
I'm so excited to get my two Great Dane puppies soon.
For real?
For real, girl.
Now let's pass it to our favorite home dog, Ryan Wyan.
Hey, MJ, it's Ryan here with your weather. Expect another mild day today as we'll top out at a warm 70 degrees. We'll have sunny skies with only a few passing clouds, so expect a quick cool down tonight to 51 degrees. Tomorrow we'll have a near repeat of today, topping out at 72, and Saturday we'll have a few passing thunderstorms, nothing too major, and a high of 74. Looking ahead, Sunday and Monday both look great with highs in the mid-70s and only small rain chances throughout the daytime hours. A look at the current radar indicates a small shower near Hopkinsville, Kentucky, but clear skies for most of the southeast region. That's all for weather. Have a great day. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Ryan.
Report cards come out today, so hopefully your parents won't be barking at you later.
Now, who's a good student? To everyone who's participating in senior night, listen up.
There's a mandatory practice tonight after school in the theater.
Senior night will be this Saturday, and tickets will be $5 to everyone who is not a performer or announcer.
The doors will open, and the tickets will start selling at 6.
The show will promptly start at 7.
Abby, why don't you tell us more about the upcoming games? So let's fetch the ball to sports.
Hey MJ, it's Abby here with your sport update. Today our tennis team will be heading to Wilson Central at 3:30 and they will also be coming back with a win. Our baseball team will be playing Fairview at 4 o'clock today and Arlington at 6:30. Our JV baseball will be playing tomorrow at Franklin County at 5 and our varsity will be playing at Dyersburg at 7 p.m. at home. They'll be playing Saturday at home at 4 against Springfield as well. Our softball team will be playing at Lebanon High today at 5, and our track team has a meet tomorrow at Riverdale High School at 4:30. Our soccer team will be playing Hendersonville at Drake's Creek High School today at 7 o'clock. They have a game at 12 o'clock versus Overton here at home on Saturday. There will be cheerleading tryouts on April 3rd through the 5th after school in the main gym. We have a lot of sporting events coming up, so make sure to come out and support your Bears. That's all for your sports news. Back to you guys.
Thanks, girl.
Tonight, there's a mandatory TN Promise meeting in the cafeteria.
Signing in starts at 5, and the meeting will start at 5:30.
Hey, Shannon, I have a joke for you.
Oh, gosh, what now?
What kind of a dog doesn't bark?
I don't want to know, Chanel.
A hushed puppy?
Let's see what's trending with Celeste before Chanel can make another pawful joke.
What's up, MJ? It's Celeste here with your trending news. AP World History Review sessions will be held Tuesdays after school at 3:15 to 4:15 in room B123 from now until the test. Senior Mu Alpha Theta members who would like an honors cord for graduation need to see Miss Wallace in C113 by April 19th. Yesterday, Major Antilli took 37 cadets to Cedars of Lebanon and they did a community service park cleanup with the ranger. Each cadet got 3 hours of community service, cutting and stacking bush, picking up trash, and raking and disposing of large quantities of leaves. Good job, guys. In 2015, Alex Pearson, a junior at Heritage Christian Academy, suffered a major stroke as a result of a rare, slow-leaking brain aneurysm. On March 25th, there will be a benefit walk for Alex Pearson at the Charlie Daniels Park. The event will be from 2 to 3, and donations are appreciated. Hope to see you there, but if you can't attend, you can still help Alex's recovery and donate to the Alex Pearson Recovery Fund Facebook page. That's all for your trending news. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Celeste. But Shannon, why are you so rough?
I'm just having a rough morning today.
It's okay. In honor of the National Puppy Day, here's a clip of all our babies. Hope this show will cheer you up, Shannon.
Who let the dogs out?
party was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey, V.I.O.
And everybody having a ball.
V.I.O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V.I.O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball push. Billy Bonders get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I might not get angry.
Hey, yeah, V.I.O.
Two Eddie cars calling them canine. Hey!
V.I.O.
But they tell me, hey man, start up the party.
V.I.O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Say, my doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy.
Oh, I'm so excited to get my puppies.
Also, guys, there's a foster home for huskies here at the Mount Juliet Pound for anyone who wants to foster a husky.
Take a look at this husky. Isn't it so cute?
Now let's pass it to What's That Sound, following with Word of the Day.
John C.
Sounds like my mom.
Okay, try to copy the noise.
I don't know, I can't remember what it said or what it sounded like.
It sounded like
here you go.
Yo, bro, I need a pass. Oh, is that video? What's up with this
video? Yeah, I guess it's lucky.
Hmm. That's the sound Hunter makes when he doesn't know the answer to the teacher's question.
Guess something. What do you mean you don't know what to say? Are you crying? Okay, thank you.
Prank, baby! Yeah! Filthy prank! Sound like designer. I think it's that little, what's that monkey called? It like has a little big pouch in his throat. It's probably like toucan. Yeah, it's a toucan.
Okay. A cabinet door. Yes, actually.
Wow.
That's pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
We sell the clowns around, it look like circus show. Like, this is not the album either, these are just the throwaways. Fish is still so cold when it drops, it's gonna be a...
I'm Bear Grylls, master of survival and guide to the wild. Today, I will be teaching you about
can't. What am I teaching about it? What?
Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to survive in the cafeteria, and I brought with me my trusty partner.
Dude. Ah! What are you doing? Dude, seriously? Why? Why?
This is impossible! This is impossible! What? Why? What?
We're all denominators.
Well, that's all for WBNN Channel 9 News. I'm Shannon.
Wait, I have another joke.
And here at BNN, we're in touch.
Wait, what did you get when you cross a gold dog with a telephone?
So you're in touch.
A golden receiver.
Stay classy, MJ.
Oh, come on. Oh, I don't know what you've been talking about.